So it's 2010, and what's the watchword at Perkins Coie?
Focus!
And what are we going to focus on?
Coaching our top rainmakers.
And what else?
Top clients.
And what else?
Money?
Good idea.
Keep everyone informed about what's going on in the office. Tell everybody, attorneys and staff, how much they're valued and appreciated. And plan events to encourage relationship building.
It's 2010 and social media marketing is now a proven business development strategy. Now is the time for law firms to refocus on social media and user-contributed content to drive their marketing initiatives.
Working on marketing plans is truly a passion. Although a lot of great ideas start on the front of a napkin, it's only as good as a dream it sits under if you don't put it down in a plan. Hey, not on my marketing plan.
The way you build relationships is face-to-face. You've got to get up out of your office chair and go see somebody in person.
How many lawyers does it take to change a light bulb? You don't know? Well, do me a favor. Go call a few other firms. You find out how many. Get back to me.
In Chicago, Nancy and I are showing our clients new ways to use temps. As you probably know, you can ramp up for projects right away, and then you can scale back when the projects are completed. And along the way, you might end up hiring a star. So let's focus on that and have a great conference.